Hey guys, you know what's up. In the description you can tell by this video that it is my Valentine's Day vlog. So today I will be vlogging the whole Valentine's Day. So guys, I know I've been late. Forgive me. I'm so mad. A lot of stuff didn't come out right this Valentine's Day. One, my hair. I had to put back on my wig that I modeled in for my photo shoot vlog. But because my vendor been playing games with me, so he sent me the incorrect wig, so I couldn't do my hair. So I'm mad about that, but it's okay because I'm not gonna let nothing ruin this Valentine's Day. I wanted to make this Valentine's Day all about my man, because my man always make every day all about me, point blank period. And that's every day. It don't gotta be a special holiday for my man to support me, celebrate me. He makes every day about me. So today I'm going in for my man. So a lot of stuff I couldn't get, like his shoes and stuff, because they had a recall on the shoe and da-da-da-da-da-da. So much stuff, like, y'all. So today, for the first time in a long time, I'm the one that's late on getting gifts. So my husband is at church. So y'all know DeAndre is at church, and I'm home. I stayed home today so I can get everything together. We went to Wegmans yesterday. We got some lamb chops, some lobster tail, some baked potatoes. That's gonna be on the menu today. Lamb chops, lobster tail, baked potato, macaroni, and some string beans. So guys, we were gonna go out to eat, but then I just said, I wanna do a nice dinner at home. And plus my mother-in-law is coming over today too, because my father-in-law has to work. So we're gonna celebrate it all together. And then later on, me and DeAndre are gonna have our alone time. So guys, right now I'm about to head to the store. I'm about to go pick up my friend Jada because she's coming with me. So I have to go to so many stores today. The plan today is to get DeAndre at least two pair of tennis shoes that he don't have. Maybe some dress shoes, because you know he always dressing up for church and other events. And then some nice I don't know, he wanted those sixes that came out. So hopefully if I see them in the store and they still got them, I'll get them. If not, I'm just find him some all black Tims or something. We'll find something. Okay, so and then I gotta go get him some more underclothes and stuff. I got him every color beanie in the world. I'm going to get him another jacket today and give him some money. And then I'm debating on if I'm going crazy for my mom's this Valentine's Day, because I always get her something. So I'm trying to debate on what I'm going to do for them. Y'all, it's just so much. I got so much to do. Okay, so today we're going to the mall. We're going to TJ Maxx, Walmart, Kanji. Where else are we going? Target. We're going everywhere, okay? So guys, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to this channel. Y'all, I don't know. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I'm more into this YouTube stuff than DeAndre is, so I don't know if it's going to be a couple's channel, but I'm going to just say sometimes DeAndre will get up here and do some things, but a lot of times he won't. So I might just change it back to mine, like I had it at first, but we will see. I don't know. He's not really interested like I am. So, but he will be up here and doing stuff when I make him. So guys, just stay tuned and thank you for watching. Look at my towel all in the thing. My room clean. Don't try to carry me, because maybe my house is clean. Oh yeah, guys. I promise. I know I said this every time, but we finally got our furniture in. So now we really can show y'all the full house tour. And I gotta finish a few things in our bedroom and a few things in my office room. So guys, make sure y'all keep watching. Right now I'm rocking my lip gloss skin. So make sure y'all shop skin. Y'all know where the shop styles on youtube.com. Make sure y'all shop the lashes, the bundles, everything. I love y'all so much. Thank you for watching. Keep watching. Stay tuned. Hey y'all. Say hey to my vlog. Say hey to my YouTube. Jada wanna be my twin so bad, y'all. Y'all, we in Forever 21. Cause I love these jackets for DeAndre. I love them. They got large. If they don't get a large, I'ma tear this store up. Is this the one I wanted him to get though? No. Okay, we gotta get some Tims to match that. Should I get the gray one or this one? This one. Okay. Boom. So we got this.
What else should we get him? We got him 2 pair of dress shoes, y'all. I forgot to vlog while I was in there. This jean jacket kind of dope.
I think he'll really like that.
Which one?
This too tall. That's nice.
Jada likes this, y'all.
That's cute.
Tell her she should buy it from him for him. No, stop.
I like that.
Okay, let's see if they got this size.
It's a size.
A large. Jada, you like, y'all like this. This don't give you girl vibes.
No.
With the arm.
I think with the right shirt, the right. You know the bag, you put that on sometimes too.
What about just a one solid color?
Okay. You don't got no jean jacket at all?
Uh-uh. Just black. So y'all. You need a large. Okay, so we're trying to find DeAndre a jean jacket. And if we find it, it'll be great. I really want to find one, like...
What?
Oh. That looks like a jean shirt. All right, y'all, let's find this jacket, and then I'll hit y'all. Okay, y'all, we in Walmart now. So they didn't have no Tims. So I couldn't get DeAndre no Tims. Cause they ain't had nothing in his size. So now I'm in Walmart getting our potatoes. On Harriet. Potato girl. Oh my grandma. Okay, so.
Yeah, you
want a
sketch?
Oh my gosh. I'm gonna hit them. So y'all, we getting these potatoes. And what else I gotta get, Jay?
Some glass.
Okay, some glass stuff.
And then I have to get some dog food for my dog.
Her dog is very expensive. She paid $3,000 to keep it alive. My dog would have been very much dead.
And then I need to get a new lighter so I can light my candles. Hold on.
So she can smoke her blunt.
It's the boss for me.
Baby, it's the boss for me. It's the boss for me. All right, he needs some fat potatoes.
Like this one.
Like this one, yeah, fat. Give me that. I will need 4. That's kind of strong.
Wait, this girl is good.
We need some thick potatoes like me. This is a good one. Jada, look how you holding the camera.
Oh.
With disrespect. I'm seeing this one. Alright, so we got the potato. Done. Well, I'm actually not done, but I'm done because I need gas. And one thing about me, I'm not pumping my gas. So unless Jed is doing it, I'm done.
I don't need one.
Well, we done because I don't pump gas.
My husband gotta pump my gas. Cause look, let me tell y'all something. Y'all know I ain't pumped gas in a long time. Cause last time I almost put the wrong freaking gas in my car. So I'ma just leave the gas to DeAndre. Now I know how to pump gas. Don't get me wrong, don't try to be like, oh, she is no. I know how to pump gas because I used to pump my gas all the time, but my husband started doing it all the time for me because I never needed to. Like, he just started doing it, so that's his job. So with that being said, don't come for me, I won't come for you, on period, okay? And another thing, I'm supposed to go to TJ Maxx so I can get him some underclothes. Like, he like little polo fitted boxers and stuff. But what happened was, I usually never ever get low on gas. But yesterday we was doing so much running around, it blew us to stop and get gas. So I'm not going to do it because I'm not about to get stuck with no gas. And I gotta hurry up and get back to the house because I gotta make the macaroni and the lobster and the freaking string beans before he get home. And I gotta set up the stuff. I got so much to do. But Jada came out with me and I love my girl. Thank you.
It's the Bobs.
Baby, it's the Bobs, me. So, y'all, Jada put me on to this thing called Cinnabon. I'm about to show you how it look. I ate most of it, but she forced me to eat that. But y'all, okay, so let me say everything I got DeAndre. I got DeAndre 3 jackets. I got him this NASA jacket, this NASA graphic jacket. It's pretty dope. I got him a regular plain jean jacket, and then I got him a brownish winter jacket. Then y'all know DeAndre love to dress because he in church a lot and playing the drums and he always do all that stuff. So I got him 2 pair of dress shoes. I got him some black ones and some black suede ones. I mean, are they velvet or suede? Okay, so I got him some black suede ones. They look kind of velvet, but they're nice. And then I got him some what are they, blue or tan? Oh, tans. The tan ones. Y'all gonna see everything. I got him some Ethiopia boxers. Ethiopia, is that how you say it? Ethiopia, whatever. Some Air Max. Yeah, I got some Air Max. Not the old school Air Max. Don't try to carry my man. Because we couldn't find his Tims. He said he needed another pair of all black shoes. So but I'm gonna find them black Tims on a later date. I was supposed to get him a Louis Vuitton wallet, but I couldn't get it, y'all, because I forgot to order it. And that's just the truth. And yeah, that's it. That's all. But my man gonna be happy because he honestly didn't want me to get him a lot this year. I mean, a lot. DeAndre don't expect nothing for Valentine's Day. But I always tell him it's 2 people in this relationship. I don't believe Valentine's Day is for girls only, personally. That's just my personal opinion. I don't believe that Valentine's Day is for girls only. Jay, do you believe that Valentine's Day is for girls? Wow. Oh, it's for a man too. It's a relationship. It's for everybody. Because for Valentine's Day, I usually get, like, everybody something in my family. Like, my brothers, my sisters, all this stuff, good stuff. So, I don't know where y'all got this idea that Valentine's Day is only supposed to be for girls. But yeah, you're supposed to show your love. This is not your birthday. What? But anyways, yeah, so and then I paid for our dinner. Our dinner cost around about $220 for the lamb chops and the lobsters and all that stuff. So I did a pretty good job this year. His birthday's coming up, so y'all know I'm going in, going out. So his birthday is like a month and some change. Yeah, I'm going in for my man. Period. Okay. So, yeah, guys. So, DeAndre would be happy with anything. Even if I came in there with just a balloon and said, "Happy Valentine's Day, baby," he's going to be happy because that's how grateful my man is. And I love that I got that man. I really wanted to make this Valentine's Day all about DeAndre. Seriously. Like, not about me. And I'm so mad I couldn't get the stuff I really wanted to. But, I mean, it's the start that count. It's better. get something now, they not getting nothing at all, right? So, with that being said, y'all, I'm about to go to the crib, and I'm about to go pick up the lamb chops from my nail tech, because my nail tech know how to cut lamb chops really, really good, and she cooked them for me, so all I gotta do is cook the lobster and the other stuff. Now, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, I act like I know how to cook lobster like that, because I never cooked lobster in my life, but baby, today, I'm gonna find out, okay? And I'm gonna try it, I'm gonna give it a try. What else? That's all. As I cut the lobster, macaroni and all that stuff, that's easy. Baby potato, that's easy. Streaming, that's easy. Lobster would be easy. I'll just look up how to cook it, and then they'll tell me. Yeah, they'll tell me. So, yeah, guys, so stay tuned, keep watching, and DeAndre's on his way home in a few. Peace.
Y'all, I'm finally home. Now I'm going upstairs to my nail tech house. Some skin so I can get the lamb chops, because I told y'all she cooked them. So, oh shoot, I always do that, but I got this for the lamb chops in here, and I'm about to go get them for my nails. I'm tired, y'all. I've been running around so much. I'm praying DeAndre don't come in today. Okay guys, so I just got in the house, so the lamb chops look great. I'm gonna show y'all how it look. My mom's boyfriend got me this. Isn't it cute? It's so pretty, okay? But anyways, the lamb chops look great. I need to cook the rest. I need to cook the lobster, the macaroni, da 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 da. I'm debating on how I wanna set up the room. Should I set the room now? Should I do it later? I have all DeAndre's stuff in the closet, like his shoes, all the stuff. I forgot I got him every color beanie in the world. Y'all, I'm kind of rushing. I'm panicking a little bit, and I need to calm down because I'm trying to hurry up. Okay, so I'm just trying to say this will probably be too much information, but I'm debating on if I should put my lingerie out on the bed. I have this nice lingerie I got for Fashion Nova. If I should put that out on the bed, I think I'm gonna lay it out on the bed. It's red, so. And then I have these rose petals, these pink and white rose petals. So I have those. So that's what I'm gonna do. I think, okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and set up the room so y'all can come with me and set up the room. Mind you, I'm not gonna let DeAndre come in the room at all. I'm not gonna let DeAndre come in the room because this is why. Okay, so I don't want him to come in the room until like his mom leaves, because I don't think we're opening gifts until then. So right now I'm just taking some of these roses and put it all over the bed and stuff. Oh shoot, that's too much. Cause I only got a little patch of roses. I'm gonna put it all over. I put it on the ground. Somebody tried to call me. I'm gonna put it on the ground. I'm gonna show y'all. Oh, DeAndre hat in the way. So, I don't want to put a lot on the bed because, honestly, all his gifts is going to be on the bed. So, okay, so, boom. That's one pack. Another pack. I thought I had more roses. I know I got some somewhere, but this don't have to work for now. So I'm not letting DeAndre come in the room at all today. And plus, DeAndre has his own closet in the other room.
his own walk-in closet. So we have a walk-in closet in my room, and we have a walk-in closet in his room. So I'm going to not let him come in this bedroom at all today. So yeah. This Valentine's Day is gonna definitely be all about my man. Okay, so I'm gonna get the gifts out the closet, y'all. Just bear with me. I'm moving as best as I can. So I got him these dope jackets. One from H&M. I got him all those beanies. Okay, so how do I want to set this up, y'all? Okay, so I'm thinking I should put my little lingerie I got it from Fashion Nova. Ooh, I'm showing y'all too much. So, I'm gonna put my lingerie on the bed. And I may. I may not put his stuff on the bed. I may put it somewhere else. Ooh, this is nice. Ooh. All right. I'll do that like that. Oh, wait. Is this the bra? Yeah, this is the bra. DeAndre loves me in red, by the way, so... I gotta call my mom. All right, y'all. I think that's cool. Some roses. Okay, so where should I put his other stuff? So should I put his... Okay, so I'm gonna show y'all how everything gonna look. So right now, this is the room. It got flowers everywhere. So I'm thinking about leaving this like this and then putting DeAndre's stuff over here. So let's come over here. Let's move this stuff out the way. Apple Watch, my lashes out the way. Y'all, I'm trying to go as fast as I can because now DeAndre's on the way home. So, I think I'm gonna do this. Yeah. So, I'm gonna put each shoe out. I got him some nice dress shoes, y'all. So they're nice. I'm trying to tell y'all. These are my favorite. These tan ones. Baby, they are hitting, okay? My man loves to dress it down. Okay. Y'all, I'm extra. Hold on, Timothy. Timothy keeps calling. I'm extra. And just some regular black suede ones. Because he needs a new pair. You can't ever go wrong with black. I was going to get him some blue ones too. Okay. So boom. So that's out the way. Now, I didn't buy DeAndre a lot of clothes this year because we got so many clothes. So his jacket, I'm gonna just throw on the end, on the. Okay, so right now I'm gonna move this right here because I need the space. Okay. DeAndre needed jackets. It's wintertime, so we need jackets. A nice jean jacket. Oh, let me show y'all his NASA jacket. This ain't dope. He loved graphic stuff like this, so it's really dope. So I loved it when I seen it. I was like, my man got to have that. So that's gonna go right there. Oh no, I want the NASA jacket to be the last one to go. So, and then we got him this tan jacket from Forever 21. Nice, right? All right. So this, go like that. Leave the regular jean jacket right there. Lay the NASA jacket on top of the jean jacket. Lay that. Okay, so boom. You got this three jackets. I need to keep these receipts, honey. Make sure my man can fit everything. Sometimes stuff be your size, but it don't be your size, if you know what I'm saying. So, all right, so. Y'all see it. Okay, so now. I feel like I didn't get enough. I always feel that way though. So that's nothing. His Ethiopia draws. I had to put these in the bag. Put these up for my juice house. DeAndre love. You can never go wrong. Get enough draws. Oh man. Okay, they're called Ethiopia. So regular smegla degla. Well, I ain't showing y'all my man box. Okay. It's my man. All right. And then his hat. So I got him these nice hats. They're really nice. Got a pink one, a black one. left the alarm on one, her stupid self. I knew it. When I was at the, okay, so I got these hats from the hair store, right? And when I was walking out, the alarm went off. So I'm like, ma'am, you sure? So my mom went back in the hair store. Look, DeAndre is going to have to see it with his alarm up there, because at this point, I can't do nothing about it. Wow, she left the alarm up there. Dumb. But I got him all these hats from the hair store. The some of them was four. The one with the alarm up there was four. And then these were like three or two, one of them. But DeAndre loves beanies. So it's like you cannot go wrong. So I got him blue, red, burgundy, purple, white, hunter green, gray, brown, black, and pink. And that's a Valentine's. Okay, so now it's time for me to cook. I gotta cook. Okay, I'm gonna put these receipts right here. Cause now I gotta go back to the hair store. Okay, so y'all look. This is how everything is. Hold on, let me show y'all. Y'all, this is how everything looking. Everything, his beanies, his three jackets, his three pair of shoes, drawers, and then the bed. That's my lingerie and stuff. So when he walk in here, he'll be happy. So y'all, now I gotta cook. I have to cook. All right, y'all, so I'm done cooking, finally. Food looks great. And DeAndre's home, and my mother-in-law's here, and my niece is here. So we about to eat. And I got a lot of dishes to wash, so. But first, we about to eat, because, honey, I'm hungry, okay? So let me show y'all how close up, because it's going to look like. Okay, starting off, we got the bacon smell. My mother-in-law didn't want bacon, so. Then we got the nice 4 a.m. chop. We got some fried string beans, some baked macaroni homemade, with some lobster tail. Y'all, this lobster tail, my first time cooking lobster tail, so it was hard. But everything looked great. Period. Say hey to you too.
You too.
He finally out the kitchen, y'all. Look at the food. Look how I plated it. So nice.
Yeah.
It looks so good.
Come on, Maya.
Say hey, Mala.
Hello.
Maya, say hey. She got an attitude right here. Maya, tell us something. Maya, all right, y'all, we gotta eat.
Maya, eat, you feel better.
Tell me how the food tastes, guys. So how's the baked potato, Mala?
Go back into the kitchen again.
Mala, don't mind. Babe, how's the food? Babe, you need to eat your food. You cheating. Mm-hmm. So I don't stop saying that. What I'm gonna taste first? Let me taste the string bean first. My string bean is good. Don't like them. You don't like them. That's just plain.
I got something.
Let me taste this. And Maya cooked this.
I'm cooking for just a little bit. Awesome.
Oh, yeah, Maya.
Good. So I'm going to go train these to cook all the way through.
Mmm.
And why does it hit the pan? The bottom? Do you have a good flavor to them?
Macaroni, boss. You like macaroni?
It's good.
Exactly.
Maybe a little bit too much. A bit more salt. Some more salt. Probably in the water. That's what I forgot to put salt in. But it's good. Good. Yes. Maya, is good. She put her thumb up. Now can we go off? Now can we go off? My mom's ready to get off. It tastes like lobster. Oh, y'all. You can taste the lobster. I wish it was still hot. It's kind of cool. After that. But it's good. It's good. I did it. Alright, y'all, we gotta go because my mom don't like eating on camera and she wanna take her wig off. So so we gotta go. Hey, y'all drink you eat that?
Nah.
Alright, y'all, until later on. And if it is love, why do I feel this way?
I need to speak to Calixto.
My love, stop asking questions. Ask one more question.
Ask the question.
Say bye. Say bye to my vlog, my love.
Oh, bye.
She was talking sexy to my father-in-law. She ready to go to her man. Y'all see her red dress she had on?
Put on that red dress.
Maya, say bye to my vlog.
Bye, see you later. Enjoy your Valentine. Because I will
look at my Valentine. Look at my Valentine, mouth open.
It's about to get real up in here.
Bye. I love you guys.
To get real up in here.
Almost look at it too.
And my Valentine.
You better come on, cause that nut down there
is
ready to go.
Hey. Come on, it's time to get freaky.
I've been told you. You let me fall back.
It's time to get freaky, baby. Your mama leave.
Oh. DeAndre, don't answer that. She got you on tape.
It's time to get freaky. It's time to get nasty. Come on. Wake up. Wake up, little daddy. It is time. It's flash on. It is time. Come on. You got them closed? Come on.
Can I wash my hands?
Wash them. You just got the water running.
Oh, my God. Babe, you don't have to call that to me,
babe, wash your hands.
Can I wash my hands? See you later. Babe, I can't even wash my hands with you.
Because you just got the water sitting there running.
Can I just woke up. Can I wash?
It's Valentine's Day. Put on that red dress. And put on them high.
You know we're calling to use the bathroom, too?
Yep. Summon that sweet perfume. It sure looks good on you. Y'all, DeAndre slow stuff forgot to go get his hair cut.
I ain't forget. You want to go out somewhere else.
No, don't try to blame that on me. All right, come on. It's gift time. Oh, wait. I got to cut off the lights.
A truck in here or something?
Yeah.
I love it.
What's a truck in here?
Oh. Okay.
She
look good.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. Okay.
Extra.
Little spoozy up. Okay. Ooh.
You know.
She want everything. I love that little hat right here. Okay. A little flavor. I like this. Ooh, my fine self. Ooh, good.
Mm. Love you. Love you too. You like it? You like his stuff?
Yes.
I Your do. New jackets. This is so dope.
Yes.
Yeah. I know. I love these.
Yeah, I gotta give me a fit for it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You look. You seen what's on the bed?
Yeah. Frisky soul.
Not frisky soul.
That's why I take this off and go to you. Cut the camera.
He said cut the camera, y'all. Alright, y'all. So this is our Valentine's. DeAndre seen all his stuff and like I said, I wanted this Valentine's to be all about DeAndre. And it was 100% great. He enjoyed his dinner. He loved his gifts, as y'all could see. And there's not enough that I can do for my man. And tonight is yet to come. Deuces. Thanks for watching. Love you guys. I gotta go. He said cut the camera. Yeah, before I go, I gotta show y'all what DeAndre got me. I wanted these look so long on camera. Oh my god. These orange Uggs. They're so cute. I want to be so bad, Phoenix. I love Forever Red, y'all. Like, I love this perfume so much. And this lotion from Bath & Body Works. So, I always be wanting the same thing. So, he racked up. But he forgot to get the rest of the lotions. He got one lotion. I'm gonna be ashy.
No, you're not.
And then, this is my new favorite scent, Into the Night. But he thought I only wanted the body wash. I wanted the whole set. But I'm grateful for the body wash. As long as he knows.
Whatever you want.
I know. And it's the matching sets for me. If one thing you know about me, I love my bra and my drawers to match, honey. So, yes, babe, it's the matching sets for me. On period. Okay. It's the matching sets. DeAndre's awesome. I picked these out by myself. Whatever. Okay, so you know black go anything, so these you can go with that, or you know, or whichever one to go with. But anyways, thank you, babe.
You're welcome.
He's serious. Like, you're welcome. DeAndre's so extra. When he do gifts, he bring them in one at a time. It annoys me so bad, like so annoying. But good night. Got to go.